Sending emails from inside your order manager is pretty simple. So here's your list of all of your orders, and you're able to quickly filter by date range or by filters such as order status, FBA versus FBM, repeat buyer. So if you're looking for a specific order or a buyer, you can do that pretty quickly. And then as well as you can do by date range, ASIN, SKU, name, etc. And so this is a way for you to send emails immediately to buyers. So you come down here and you pick which order you want to contact that person. And you go to this drop-down menu, hit send email. It'll pop open a window where you're able to choose which template you want to use. Now, these are the templates that you've created in Template Manager or that we supplied as part of our defaults. So I can do feedback request here. And it'll give you a preview of what that email is going to look like. And you can send a test email to yourself. If you don't have any templates that you like in there, you can click here to go to Template Manager to create from scratch. But you'll notice here, if an order has been marked DNS or if a buyer has opted out, they will not be sent this email. Otherwise, they will be sent it immediately. And so either I send the test email or I can hit continue, hit send now, and it's going to fire off that email. And very quickly, you know, if you just signed up to FeedbackWhiz and you want to send an email to all of your past orders, you can filter by a certain date and then you can either click select all or I can click, you know, I only want to send to these five people. So send an email. I can see what the preview is going to look like. And it's that simple.